Hello everyone, just me, just back for, Well, my haircut, I don't know if you guys can notice, hope you can. There you go. His handwriting is worse than that all. Mine or a piece? I think mine. Okay. Mine is ETA. Holy's is Austin. Which one? Which one? Okay. We built this huge fort. Looks nice. We got some windows. Let's see inside. The back. It's pretty nice. Hey, Nene. In there. Big little window. Here, let me see. Yeah. The plastic bags. Broken. Taped. There's some Home Depot. Got the door. Go inside. Got two beds. Pretty nice. LED lights. Y'all already know I'm turning this on. Ooh. Come on. Ooh. And that's really light. Hey, sorry. So basically, yeah. Brings out a lot of light. Oh yeah, up here. Up. So basically, yeah. Got these little holes. That's pretty cool. Probably confused with like these all. I'm gonna show you real quick. See the window? Oh no, everyone can see me from the outside. I don't want that. Basically, yeah. So walk behind it. Grab it. You see it? I can't really do this one handed. Just wanna. Yep, can't do it. Hold on. Okay, I did it. Yeah, maybe this one. Show you more. Just remember, got the walk. So basically, walk. So I'm gonna grab it and just push it through. And boom. Then install two of these. And that one has one. Then when you just want it back up, grab it, pulls it up, and then you just grab this. And then just throw it in there. And it holds it up. And all you want to do is now tug it. And boom. Pretty nice. Yeah, and then I'm gonna shut the lights off. Pretty nice. Ooh, what's this? Ooh, what's this? This is ready. Bob. Okay. And ready, set.
Let's go.
Oh, that's nice. It's awesome. I can't really see. It's
better.
Yeah? Yeah, so. These. Man. Pretty good. We scotch shaped them. So, yeah. Pretty good.
I'm trying to get a view on the outside.
Bruh. It's huge. Hold on.
This is probably not any better.
Hold on. See the little lights in there. Try to see if this view is better. This might be better. Oh wait, lights in the way. It's nice. Oh yeah, look. This is what the window looks like when it closed. It's nice. Yeah.
I'm close to 55 inches. Well, I probably am 55 inches. This is to my shoulder. This is to my shoulder. It's my shoulder. It's my shoulder.
Hold on.
Let's get a good view. This is huge. Too big. Ah! I am Dylan, so known as Big D, and I'm attempting sleeping this box fort alone. 24 overnight challenge.
Oh my god, why did this look so sick?
I don't know why. So you just do. What about this? Pretty awesome. It's nice. Do you guys see
this lovely black tape
that's holding the structure together? Just tape that did it. Clap for him. Yay. I want to just tell you.
He was about, let's see, this big. Till he was now. We used them on the box fort. This was a brand new piece of tape that we got from Home Depot. This big. This big. From right here. Around. It was that big. A new fresh piece of tape, this big, that we only used for this box for. Confused. I'm watching Mr. Beast. I'm eating a strawberry popsicle. Team White, Team Chandler. I changed my mind. I want both of them to win.
I'm playing Minecraft in the fort and I'm attempting to make a box inside Minecraft inside a box fort. In the basketball. Load. I'm gonna make a box fort in Minecraft inside a box fort. Iron. I need to find iron. There we go. Oh yeah. Where's the signs? Yeah, sign. I don't know. Where's the signs? I just want a sign. All like the wood. Wait. It's ready. A box. Inside a Minecraft, it's a box, it's called a box fort. Okay, hold on. Oh, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
1, 2, 1, 2, 3. Okay, nice. I'm in a box. It's not a box for it. It's on Minecraft. Tiny box. Big box. That's not a box for it. Me should be big enough. These lanterns look good. Oh, yeah. Now, tape this wall. Boom. Looking nice. Now I just need a bed. Blue and green. There you go. It's nice. What's grass? I got a box for it. Be nice. So, tiny box, big box, and box fort. Pretty nice. Yeah. I'm in the fort. Basically. Yeah. So, we got 2 minutes, everything. I will show you everything. Just got done playing Minecraft. I play Minecraft because that's really the only thing you can build in, so I decided to build a box in it. Cause that's what else can you build it? Yeah. I don't know what to do, cause it's only me.
I decided I'm gonna build a fort. A box fort inside a box fort. So yeah. Okay.
In a box fort. How's that happen?
Okay, I'm now in the box fort. I made inside the box fort. Pretty nice. Okay. So basically, yeah. This is like a wall. It's a bed. Oh god, it got some light, it got some LED. You already know. Got the window. Who know? Who knew? Putting cardboard. A cardboard fort. Box fort. We make a cardboard box fort inside a cardboard box fort. What does it look like on the outside?
Hello.
Huge. Pretty nice. Okay, guys, I'm gonna sleep. Put my window down. That's the one. There it is. Nice. I wanna leave the lights on.
Yeah, I gotta lock the door.
I'll lock it real quick. Get the hook one hand. I got a tie knot. Okay. Sorry. Last glimpse at the fort. This is what it looks like before we went to bed. Three, two, one. Hey guys, I just woke up. Oh. All the lights are still on. These guys are dying, though. You can't see it on camera, but to play along. Oh. Let me get out.
Yeah, we're up top. That was 24 hours. This thing. That was awesome. Probably gonna show ECA and Austin for us until we can take it down. This is awesome. We must do something.
We must.
Gotta do it. Gotta do it. Okay. Hold on.
Sneeze.
Yeah!
Bless me.
And... oops. I must.
Twenty-four hours
in Minecraft box fort challenge, and also a human life challenge thing. And he said something really wow. Am I stuck?
Yeah, I'm stuck. I'm gonna punch it. Okay. I do it right here. No, wait. Do it right here. Whoa. Hold up.
Okay, now it looks better. I moved the wall.
I want to compare these to ours. So hold on.
Okay, I tried the best I could, but I recreated our fort in Minecraft because I don't know anything else that you can build. Okay,
hold on. Quickly. Okay. This is hard. Okay. There we go. It's the fort.
Just the fort. See the. Okay. Then.
My gosh, this is hard.
Sorry. Peek inside
the window.
It's nice. Now here's the inside.
Got the LED lights. Right here.
Got the LED lights. Okay, here's the green bed. The lantern. And here's
the blue bed.
With the lantern. Let's look at it
all together.
What you basically see. It's awesome. I want to count the cardboard that's in this. Okay, so the tape, when it has a line that just goes straight down, that means that was a cardboard box. So this, we did it taped down because this is a door. So this would be one cardboard box. I'm counting flaps. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4. So 4. And there's the line. 4 flaps. It's nice. Okay. So this one. 1, 2, 3, 4. We had to have extra support right here. Got both. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4. So they're basically all 4. I'm gonna put a piece of paper. I'll write this down. I'm gonna hang it up on that wall. It's epic. I forgot thumbnail. I got a nice thumbnail. Come on. Nice. Sorry. In this way. Nice. Now I gotta get down. A thumbnail. Wait. Nice. So, this one was dope. So it was the best fort we have probably done in the history of Big League Gaming Forts. This one is number one at the top. It's at the top. And this is the only one that I stayed by myself. No one had a sleepover. I actually had a sleepover at a birthday party. So he got a sleepover. I'm pretty sure ETA was as cousins all day, and he didn't watch it because it's too tired. And then Big P, she didn't watch it. I don't know why. But yeah. Thank you, the Home Depot, for giving this. Oh, wait! I forgot to. So this is down. Wait, so how much? Oh, I know what we did. So where was this gone? This was like dangling off. Yeah, I guess. So we had to cut this stuff off. And we have an extra box. What is it? It's right there. We have an extra box. Yeah, this was an awesome fort. Hey guys, make sure to subscribe, hit that like button, and yeah, it was one of our best forts. This was epic. So, see you in the next fort. Yeah.